It just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory. One of the most exciting and enduring competitors. AJ Styles constantly upping his game.
Yeah, a superstar who works incredibly hard to be the absolute best in the game.
Back after a decade, the two-time Royal Rumble winner. The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain. There is only one rated R superstar.
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
Very few superstars have enjoyed the global success that AJ Styles has had. AJ's traveled all over the world and battled the best opponents on every stop along the way. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more cultured in-ring talent.
Well, we'll see. He thinks he has it.
It's become clear that AJ Styles isn't above breaking a few rules to win. How do you strategize for a competitor who isn't afraid to cross the line?
Well, first off, Cole, AJ doesn't break rules. He simply bends them. That's just strategy. But to answer your question, you never give AJ the chance to use those more ruthless tactics. You always have to maintain ring awareness so you're ready to counter anything.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope. Very effective. Caught him. A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
There was some power behind that punch. Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
Tagging this outside. This could be good. Oh, stomping away.
He's got the answer for that one.
And the DDT. Big boot.
Incredible.
Headbutt, 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 headbutt.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh. just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Styles has the momentum against him here.
Great ring awareness being shown, not giving AJ a chance to bend the rules to his advantage.
Oh, taken down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Caving in the abdomen. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Of the ring, what's his plan here?
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
He gets back into the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Heading back,
slingshot, just completely off target there.
Now that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Oh, no.
And there's the cover. Quick count out after one.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
And Edge's
execution.
Right there, Edge proving once again just how laser-focused and determined he is.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Edge gets out of the way.
Body kick by AJ Styles. And that may have just shaken Edge's focus.
That was one of the many moves AJ picked up on his global travels.
Oh, brutal form.
Styles in his opponent.
Very impressive, guys.
I was impressed.
I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried.